Someone told me the Flash would be forgotten in a few years. I never thought he'd end up in a museum.